Brock Lesnar seizes the moment at WrestleMania and defines his own legacy and his own history at the expense of his opponents. Brock Lesnar took the streak from The Undertaker at WrestleMania. And this Sunday at WrestleMania, Brock Lesnar will take Seth Rollins at Seth Rollins' own words when Seth Rollins said that WrestleMania may be the last match of Seth Rollins' career. Ain't no maybe about it. Seth Rollins did not offer you a prediction. Seth Rollins gave you a spoiler. This Sunday, Brock Lesnar will violate Seth Rollins and desecrate the good name of WrestleMania.
This is the biggest match of my career this Sunday at WrestleMania, but Brock, what you don't understand is it is also the biggest match of your career. What you don't understand, man, nobody wants you here. I know you don't give a damn. You don't give a damn about what anybody wants but you. And you know, and me beating you at WrestleMania, it may be improbable, but it is not impossible. I am going to beat you. I'm gonna take your title. And there's not a damn thing you can do about it.
And Rollins, Rollins goes low on Lesnar. The Beast in trouble, and Seth Rollins now unloading on the champion. And a giant suplex from Lesnar.
They're dangerous when you entice the Beast like this.
And looking for that five now. And Seth Rollins.
Oh, another one.
He wants him. Brock Lesnar with a kick to the face. And Rollins looking to burn it down. With a stop to the champion. Can that happen Sunday? Does Seth Rollins have a chance? Is it possible to end Brock Lesnar's stranglehold on the Universal title?